feeds Gabrick, lines up a drive, he scores! It looked like it was tipped in by Callahan, and the Rangers win it in overtime.
Now Derek Brassard brings it in. Girardi goes deep. Girardi shoots. He scores! He scores! Rangers win!
Montoya, what's he going to do? He will take the mask off, and here go the goaltenders. They're fighting. DiPietro and Al Montoya. DiPietro, a left hand, heavy left hand from DiPietro. Now both goalies go down to the ice.
Zibanejad, they score the rebound, and it's Kreider with 24.6 on the clock. A power play goal for the Rangers.
Long shot, knocked down, saved by Lundqvist. Here's another chance, and a save by Lundqvist.
Knocked away from Sitikas. A lead to Hayes. Moves in. Hickey slowed him down. Hayes scores!
Out here in the field, I fought for my meals.
Driving to the net, and he somehow scores! To St. Louis, he scores, and the Rangers have tied it 5-5. It's the slot, Klein in, shoots, he scores. Kevin Klein has given the Rangers their first lead of the night. Rangers 6, Islanders 5.
Panarin breaks toward the net. He's double teamed, and it's knocked away. Zibanejad.